The music and sound for this game is by Vibe Avenue.
Vibe Avenue.
Yeah.
It's, oh god, it's still so loud. Still so loud.
I can hear it from your game.
Oh Jesus, okay. I'm just gonna turn the music off because fuck that. I'm sorry, Vibe Avenue, I love you, but I just can't.
Vibe Avenue, no.
I just can't. So, from what I know about the premise of this game, basically we need to get from point A to point B, but we also need to make it that process of getting from point A to point B a living
as
hell.
As difficult as possible.
As difficult as possible for the other person, but not so difficult that you can't do it.
Yeah, something like that.
Cool. Shit.
You are a buffoon once again.
No, please. Please, Max. No!
Oh my god.
Scar! Brother! Help me!
Long live the ultimate chicken horse.
Young man, you are straight up not vibing.
I'll make you eat those words.
I'm just inclined to believe that this is the worst thing that exists. Yo, not vibing. Yo, not vibing.
Yo. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Ah, Patty the Platypus. It appears that you have found my newest creation. The Clusterfuckinator. Ah, Patty the Platypus. It appears you have found my cock and ball torture machine.
This is impossible.
That was such fucking bullshit.
This is impossible.
I hate this. Don't we have the option to destroy things?
I'm upping the ante.
Dude, the ante's already been about as upped as it possibly can get.
The ante could not get any higher than it is right now.
Dude, you know, my mom's sister's called up. I call her ante up. I'm getting perpetually analed by a crossbow.
That is because while you were busy making dangerous devices, I was studying the blade. Oh,
last turn. You know, I think I can still make a comeback. But if I am to do that, then whoever's watching this has to smack like right now. You just wanna like just kinda wanna get in and then just
dead. It's still possible. Oh. Okay.
I have no idea what that sound was.
I'm the ultimate chicken.
You are
inferior chicken.
You are the ultimate chicken.
But it scored to the farm.
To the farm.
Fair.
And a
this one's so small.
No.
That was graphic.
I fell into a grinder. I fell into the homosexual data cap.
You fell
grinder.
Into... Yeah, that's what happened.
What? Oh. So basically, Max, what you've done there...
I regret putting that there. Oh my gosh.
What?
Baby's first win.
Baby's first win!
Yeah.
Okay, you see, Max, that was mean. And I hope you know that. Max, I'm going to tell the teacher.
No!
Max, I'm telling on you. No, Max, please. You're going to get in trouble.
No! Don't tell Mrs. Kingsley, please.
Max, your parents are going to be so...
She
difficult.
Will take away my vibing license.
I see. Hold on, I kind of want the door, though.
Oh, a door.
The door opens into a black... That nearly hit me. Why don't you go ahead, Max? And...
No!
Oh, no. Actually, this works out for me, because, like, now you block the arrows. Max, there are... No.
I control your life.
You control nothing.
I control rewind.
There are many times in this game where I do something... And I just have to stop and think to myself, because of this action, I will now not get into heaven. It's over for me.
You will be killed for this action. Proceed.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, what the... Oh, shit. No!
How?
Oh, shit, wait. No, your doors are rotating. Oh!
Oh my god.
Max, do you realize what we can do? I'm the ultimate. I'm just dancing
no!
on... Dancing
his
on
AirPods.
Alright, space cubes. What the fuck?
This is
where
so
are we starting?
Big.
We're starting all
where
the way up here.
Oh, we start here.
Oh no.
Why did you choose this?
Oh. You know what, Max? It looked cool.
It's not.
It appears like. Well, yeah, I was wrong. I was wrong, Max.
It's doable.
Oh shit.
I got farther than you. Oh no. Damn it.
We're vibing on the same wavelength, my guy.
Yeah, we vibing. We vibing. Are we actually going to try to do this?
To the best of our ability.
Oh,
oh shit.
We vibing.
We died on the same piece of barbed wire.
We vibing.
We vibing.
No.
Oh shit. It's okay, Max. I'll carry on.
Your desk.
God fucking damn
it. We vibing!
We vibing! Your memory will carry on. Will carry on. And though I'm dead and gone, believe me, your memory will carry on. Psalms 2011.
Pretty sure Jesus said that.
It was Jesus that said so long and good night. So long and good night.
Now he's doing his second coming. This is impossible.
I see the issue.
I will initiate self-destruct.
Oh my god. Max, what's your favorite Bible verse?
Whoosh if gay. And then Judas was like, whoosh, you didn't get the joke, Jesus. And Jesus was like, psych, nipper.
Psych, look at my username. That's my favorite Bible quote. Look at my username.
Look at my username.
No, honestly though, my favorite is Jesus wept. Because that is what I'm feeling now.
My favorite Bible quote is, he lied, she believed.
My favorite Bible quote is, my name's not Buddy Retard.
We're not having fun. This is not fun.
If it's, well, in the words of a great man.
If it's not fun, why bother?
That's my favorite quote from President Obama. Oh my god, we need another teleporter. We have a teleporter. There's hope. My favorite Bible quote is, if it's not fun, why bother?
We did it!
Max, today's our big day.
We're the best. We beat the whole
thing. We're so good! Max, we beat Ultimate Chicken Horse.
We beat it, we won.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
I genuinely didn't expect that to happen. Get dynamite, destroy it.
Dynamite, destroy the wrecking ball, Jesus.
No.
And then also destroy this.
Place it. No.
Wait.
No.
I thought you destroyed the wrecking ball. You missed.
Okay, we have a chance. Oh no.
You missed.
I missed.
Max, what do you mean you missed?
I missed.
Max, what do you mean you missed? Oh shit.
Did I die? I'm alive.
Okay, I'm coming down. Oh shit, I'm gonna fucking die.
Yeah. Just jump.
Jump. Oh shit. No, what? No. Why did it take so long to teleport me though?
I don't know.
Hey, I'm proud of you, Max. You won for the both of us.
I feel like I should cleanse my palate by playing an actual level now.
Yeah, let's do that. You realize if you'd done your job and destroyed the thing that you were supposed
to,
I'd be alive right now.
I know. I'm sorry.
You're directly responsible for my death. Okay. Okay, I have no idea if I made that jump because it's frozen for me.
Yeah, it's frozen for me too.
Oh wait, what the fuck? Alley-oop! Go!
No! You made it impossible! You fool!
I want to hear Donald Trump say bruh.
Bruh. Bruh.
Bruh, Epstein, why'd you have to go and kill yourself?
During like a press conference or something, they're talking about like a serious issue for like the past hour, and he's just like, wait, what are we talking about? And it's like, oh, the missile bombing in Syria.
Bruh.
It's like, oh, we're talking about how you keep getting involved in other countries' affairs. It's like, bruh, straight vibing.
Oh no!
I got greedy.
Fool. Watch out, a real gamer. Why?
My transmodulator.
Mung Doll tries to kill a kid.
That guy needs to voice more characters.
Oh, absolutely. You know when, like, you know how a song can get stuck in your head? Do you ever find that, like, a word or phrase sometimes gets stuck in your head?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. Have you seen that thing? It's like a clip from Captain Planet. I think it's a bad guy. She's, like, on top of a building and she's wearing a ring. It's like, and then it starts melting. It's like, no, the ring of power. My precious power ring.
I'm the ultimate chicken.
Dude, just like freeze frame on like the frame when you're like passing between looking left and looking right. And it looks like when Phineas looks directly at the camera.
Squirrel!
Alvin!
Actually, Max, Alvin was a chipmunk and not a squirrel.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Which chipmunk is getting the best head?
Well, actually, it's been proved through many a debate that it is, in fact, Theodore who's getting the best head, and the reason for this is because Theodore has been shown to be the most virgin of the monks.
The most virgin.
His dopamine receptors... his dopamine receptors are still intact. Unlike Alvin, who probably gets sex, like, multiple times a day. And his dopamine receptors have been fried from this excessive indulgence in lust.
I don't like the idea that
and
Alvin...
Simon probably Alvin watches, like, weird porn.
I don't like the idea that, like, Alvin is a serial sex haver.
Serial sex haver.
But yeah, I don't like pondering as to Alvin and the Chipmunks, known for their appearance in children's cartoons and movies. I don't like pondering the question of which of them is receiving the best oral sex.
That's fair.
When we didn't have school the other day, or for about a week or two, a week and a half, we were having virtual classes, and in one of them, I just like kind of put the microphone near my mouth while the teacher was talking and just started breathing. And I did that for about 30 seconds before someone just like really quietly said like, "Hey guys, who's breathing?"
I'm now an underdog. Just like the movie Underdog.
Starring, I can't remember his name, the guy from Alvin and the Chipmunks. Oh shit. Did we just make it impossible?
I think we did.
Oh shit. Oh no. Oh god.
Oh, you're still alive.
What? Oh shit.
I will give you a chance.
Thank you. Thank you for giving me this chance, but I am an honorable man. You got up here first, so you may go. Alright. Maximus, it's 3:00 in the morning. I think it's time to depart.
You should sleep. Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. Right.
I expect to see this video on YouTube tomorrow.
Okay.
Night. Thank you.